Lawmakers are considering legislation to crack down on illegal dirt bikes and ATVs that have menaced motorists across the Commonwealth. Today, the House Transportation Committee passed a bill to allow police to seize those dirt bikes, ATVs, snowmobiles that are ridden illegally on city streets and highways, sidewalks, bike lanes, or shoulders. These vehicles are a problem in the mid-state and more so in Philadelphia, and several riders have died in crashes. That bill heads to the full House for a vote.